Bye.
Can you say hi, Daddy? Where's Daddy?
Hello.
Can you blow kisses? Hi, Daddy.
Woo!
Brett Johnson against Indianapolis native Steve Schmidt. Now watch.
This garbage bin has been replaced by a bear-proof model. You see why. Bears are smart and very resourceful. This cub hasn't got the hang of it yet. Unfortunately, his sister has. The presence of cubs makes a mother especially dangerous. But the warden is an old hand. This family shouldn't give him too much trouble.
Good luck.
It's a real change of scene for mother and cubs. If they're lucky, this will be their last tree ride. Tourists and garbage bins are 100 miles in the past. Right now, she has one interest.
Mom! Hey, Cody, you got spit all over your chin.
Wardens oblige her cautiously. In her haste, she seems to have forgotten. They're as happy to be free as she is. This grizzly has also discovered tourists, and he's likely to fight off the hand that feeds him.
Again. My tears have stopped falling. The long, lonely nights are now at an end. The key to my heart.
Thank you.
Can you believe it? It's April 13th, and we have almost a half foot of snow. It came yesterday. Joe and Cody are out enjoying themselves, and I am protesting this crappy winter weather by sitting in the house. But they're having fun. I don't know who's enjoying this more, Cody or Joe. Probably Joe. Oh, there goes. Jerk. Immature. And here's Joe's favorite dog. If I can find it there.
song.
We'll sing.
Dance.
What's your dump truck? Go get it. Can you go dance? Can you go dance? Can you go dance? Go dance.
Think of God is love. He's down below, he's up above. He's
He's watching people everywhere. He knows who does and doesn't care. And I believe in
Hi, Cody. Nice feet. Whipping Elmo.
Mama.
Hi, Cody.
Came for a nap.
Nice feet. Okay, bye-bye.
Over there.
Basic warranty, and you get the idea. Lease or buy 12-250. Ends April 30th.
Snap, well, your creamy cookies, so chocolatey. Your fat-free cookies, devil's food. You taste so good.
Hey, Cookie Man, just make the cookies jump, Vagabond.
Here's your devil's food cookies. I'm an eye doctor because I want to help people see better. LensCrafters helps that happen. I always provide a thorough eye exam. I've got all the right technology. I can check for glaucoma, cataracts. And with LensCrafters 1-hour service, I get to see my patients in their new glasses right away. It's as important to me about their eyes and their eye health as it is to them. You take care of the patient, try to make them happy, and have them come back. Because when they come back, that means that they trust me with their eyes. You can't ask for any more than that.
LensCrafters, helping people see better, 1 hour at a time.
ABC and Patricia Richardson invite you to look at a special relationship.
My daughter will always be light in my life.
You're loud. She told me she hates me. Cry.
Can't be mommy for looking forever.
And remember what counts. The story of mothers and daughters Monday.
My mom always said, life was like a box of chocolates. You never know what you're going to get.
Hey. Where are you going? Cody, get out of there.
Baba?
What? Baba? Did you get some in your eye?
Baba.
that it? Are you done? Are you done? No, want some more? Are you done? Thank you. We'll brush our teeth later. Same for bed. Driving?
Yeah. Mommy.
Yeah. Where are we going? Be careful.
Why?
Be careful.
Yeah.
Yeah. Cluck.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Mommy.
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 Where are we going? Hey, Cody.
Baby! Stupid weather.
Why are you hitting your head? What'd you do? Huh?
Stay real close to Daddy.
Ooh. Does he want my jacket, Jane? It's
no.
Kind of smelly.
Cows. Cows.
Hi, cows. Hi, cows.
Hi, cows.
Hi, cows.
All right.
Oh,
look at
that
big head.
Oh, look at that.
Like their liquor. Yeah. Oh, he's got a big tongue.
Look at it. Look at that big tongue.
Shoes?
Look at you, Cody.
Nice shoes.
Nice shoes, Cody.
Playing the poop. Shoes. How are you?
Fuck it on top, Joe.
Now, will they put us in there? Can you keep them in the fire?
So, John, are you excited?
Let him out.
Smile on Joe's face.
No.
Doing the jobs.
Man.